Hey.
Boy, you should get some video.
It's on video right now, dear.
So nice. Look at that little buck.
Yeah. Now watch.
It's got
what
a black
I do.
Face.
Now watch. I'm coming here. Watch.
They may just try to jump that, but that's scary. Yeah, it's a good boys. I think they think it's too high.
Okay, so where am I going to sit?
In the back there.
No, he's not going to take my seat every time. Coley, get up. Coley. Coley, can you take him?
Coley, come.
Come. Yeah, that little sneak. Bear, be quiet.
No. No.
Bear.
Stop. No.
There's some people over there. Those people are called dumb people. They shouldn't get that close, but evidently they want to die, and that's their life, and they're entitled to it.
Comes running down the hill. We'll see which one of us can run the fastest.
I'd dive into your van there.
What do you think?
Nice.
Now if he can just lift his little head up.
He's eating though. Well, he might be a brown bear, huh? He's big, honey. That could be... He's coming this way. And fast. Oh my God. I think it's a grizzly, dear. See the hump? It's a grizzly. It's a grizzly.
Yeah. He's. But guess what? He's 300 yards away.
Grizzly deer.
Yeah, he is. More than likely.
And he's coming. He's coming this way.
Yeah, but you still have 100 yards. That's 300 yards away, so.
I should have these people come and see him.
Go tell him. Go tell him.
I mean, I thought it was a black bear. I don't think it is.
Yep. No?
No. Watch when he walks. Watch.
Oh, no, that's a grizzly bear.
Yeah.
That's a grizzly bear.
Yeah, that's a grizzly.
That is so cool.
You can only do this on the tripod. This thing goes like this without the tripod.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he laid down.
He
just laid down.
Let's go. He's staying there for a while.